Why do we use a crutch during practice? It's used to spot us on a strength that you normally wouldn't be able to reach. Basically, if you want to do a move and you're not quite there yet or you're tired that day, your teammates or coaches can get the crutch and give you that extra little bit of help.